I'm Santosh Gadankar. Today I'm explaining about the economic part, when the lives are different here. Till now we have discussed about the same equal life. This is the unequal life. There are two trucks A and B. We have to find out the present worth based upon the LCM method. Go for the LCM for this one. 5 by 10, 5 1s, 2s, 2. The LCM will be 5 into 2 is nothing but 10 years. You have to go for the comparison for the 10 years for the truck 1. Truck A, CF diagram for truck A. P is given 10 lakhs. Maintenance cost, annual maintenance cost is given. A will be 20,000, zeroth, 1. As the we have to go for 5, 10 should be divided by 5, twice. Here the salvage value is also given. Here n is equal to 5, the salvage value will be s is equal to 2 lakh based upon the data. The salvage value is given, and here it becomes F1 is nothing but 10 lakh again, because we have to do the twice here, twice, and like n will be here, n will be 10, the salvage value appears here again. This one I will consider the S1, I will consider the S2 is nothing but 2. Just twice you have to do it here in the LCM method. N is equal to 10. A remains constant for this one. Now PW for the truck A minus P minus A. P by A, I comma N. P, A, I comma N. N will be 20 here. Next, minus F1. P by F, I comma N. N will be 5 here. 5. Plus S1. P by F, I comma N. N will equal to 5. Plus S2. P by F, I comma N. N will be 10 here. Now substitute the values. Minus 10,000, 10 lakh, minus 20,000, P by A, 7% for 10 years, minus F1 is 10,000, 10 lakh, P by F, 7%, 5, minus, sorry, plus. Salvage is 2 lakh, P by F 7%, 5, plus 2 lakh, P by F 7%, 10. The values will be from the discrete compound table. Minus 20,000 from the discrete compound table, 7%, P by A 10 will be 7.02358 plus, sorry, it is minus here, minus 10,000, minus 10 lakhs, P by F 5 years, 0.71299. I am using the Hegde compound table here. You can go for Punish also. Plus 2 lakh 0.71299 plus 2 lakh 0.50835. If you go for calculation, the answer will be 1609193.85, but negative. It's a cost based system. This is a problem number 1. I'm going for the problem 2. This is the problem 2. LCM method again. There are two cottages, but there is no salvage value here. We go for the LCM method. 12, 24, 12 ones are, 2s are, 2, 12 into 2, 24 is the LCM for this one. LCM for this one. Now, the cottage one, CFD for this one. P is nothing but 4500. That means twice you have to cut it, 0, 1. A will be 1000. 24 divided by 12, twice, 1 is over, 1 is over, second, F1, 4500, here n is equal to 12, and n is equal to 24. Now formula PW for 1, minus P, minus A, P by A, I comma n. This n will be 424. Next, minus F1, minus F1, minus F1, P by F, I comma n. If you value substitute the values, minus 4500, minus 1000, P by A, percentage is given it as 5%, 5%. 5%, 24 A minus 4500 P by F, 5% 12. If you go for discrete compound table, if you go for discrete compound table, the values for this one is nothing but values for this one is nothing but 24 is 13.7986 minus this answer 5 year will be 0.5568. If you calculate, the answer would be 20,804 negative terms. Next, cottage two. CFD for this one is single. There is no LCM is required for this one. P is nothing but 10,000. And A will be here. 720. No salvage, nothing but 0, 1. 5%. N is equal to for 24 years. 24 years. The formula will be PW2 minus P. Minus A, P by A, I comma N. If substitute the values, P is nothing but minus 10,000, minus A is nothing but 720 into P by A, 5%, 5%, 24. The value for the compound table will be for this one is nothing but 13.7987. The answer for this one is 9935 negative. Now it is a cost dominated system, both are negative, therefore the cottage 2 is selected. Because it is a cost dominated system. The next problem is, this is the next problem I'm going to solve. The plan A, plan B, and plan C. There are three years, three different lives, 6, 3, 4. 2za, 3za, 3 as it is, 2za, 3, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2 into 3 into 2 is nothing but 12 is the LCM. Now plan A, I will go for the plan A. The CFD for plan A will be, that means the 12 divided by 6 2 times. The p value is given here, the a value remains same constant, there is no effect in the a value. This is the a value 0th, 1th, but one more n will be here on 12th, n is equal to 24. Here it become f1 is nothing but 2000. This is the CFD for this one. If you and go for the formula and plan B, plan B CFD in this way, that means 12 divided by 3 4 times p 8000, a remains constant, there is no change in the a is nothing but 700, 0th, 1, first one, n is equal to 3, f1 is nothing but 800, next, n is equal to 6, f2, 8000, n is equal to 9, f3, 8000, 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Last plan C, plan C, CFD for plan C is nothing but simple, 12 divided by 4, that means you have to use the 3 times, 4 ones are table. This is the diagram for this one. P is nothing but 10,000, the A remains constant here, A is nothing but 500, 0th, 1, first, F1 is nothing but 10,000 here, n is equal to 4, next one, f2 is equal to 10,000 when n is equal to 0, 4, 8 and n will be 12 here, n will be 12. I am Santosh Gayankar, thank you very much.